I thought we were going to the parking lot.
Nope, you need to try to get on the street today.
I really just want to start at the parking lot. Amy. Everyone always goes to the parking lot to practice.
Amy, all your sisters and your brother started from home.
Mark said you took him on the freeway at rush hour.
Well, Mark says a lot of things. So basics. Seatbelt. Move your seat up. Check the mirrors. Why are you so worried about Leah and Mark and Emily?
I don't know. I don't want them to make fun of me if I can't go places by myself, like they can.
But Amy, you don't have to worry about them anymore. In this car, you're the only one that matters, yeah? You need to be fully in control. But you see what I'm saying, right?
Yes, yes, I'm important, I'm in control. Just give me a second.
Okay, we can turn around.
No. You said I needed to practice, so I'm going to practice. That really wasn't my fault?
No, it wasn't your fault.
Maybe if I practice every day, I can get my license by winter break, and I can go to Nicole's house whenever I want. I wouldn't have to have you drive me there anymore.
That's very true, but I can take you wherever you want to go.
Look at that asshole.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by.